Welcome back to Kian the Game Mom. Now we have a special guest.
Hi friends, I'm Kian's mom.
I'm going to teach my mom Minecraft. So right now my mother's playing. You know how to mine?
I'm trying.
You have to press on the wood, it will start breaking. Okay, and you see this one dot over here?
Yes.
From that you can jump. And from these are some arrows to go right, left and left. Correct. You are supposed to mine first.
Okay, is this correct?
Yeah.
Nice. This looks like fun.
Yeah, this looks like a real world. Okay, now you can't mine.
So now?
You're supposed to go up.
Okay.
So first you mine from here. This world. Okay, now you break this.
Whoa.
I can just make sure that you will die in this game.
Why?
In the game. In the game, you will die.
Where are we now?
Right now, you're supposed to go up.
Oh, did we dig and come up?
No, you're supposed to go up and take that wood. If we get lots of wood, we can make a sword. A pickaxe, a hoe, a shovel, and an axe.
Oh, there are a lot of things to make.
Yeah, but for that we need lots of wood and lots of
plants. Okay, let's go and collect some wood.
Okay. Now you're supposed to jump and just put it. Okay?
Okay. Let's keep jumping.
Okay, jump, jump, put, jump, put. And take. Okay. In the night, there are many mobs going to come.
Okay. Then you tell me about those mobs.
About the mobs?
Yes.
See, the mobs are like a zombie.
Oh, man.
But they are in a square shape. Because this world is only a square shape.
Okay.
And we are going to have some skeletons with bow and arrow. And we are going to have a creeper which can, if they see you, they come near you and dash.
Okay.
And we have a spider.
How much more am I supposed to dig?
No, till all wood comes to you, then tell that. Okay, you are supposed to get all wood. We have got 15 wood planks. Okay. We got an apple.
Yay, wow.
If one of our heart go, we can just eat the apple, the heart will come back.
Oh, that's nice.
Yeah, but we are supposed to find diamonds for the diamond sword. Wooden pickaxe, that's all break very nice, very fast. But this enchanted pickaxe, fortune 3 and all that, break after like lots of time
takes. It's okay.
So that's why we have to mine lots of times. So to get diamond.
Oh,
if you go in a village, you will find villagers.
Of course.
And you will find an iron golem.
What's that?
That's a very big. He's a strong Bahubali.
Oh.
He's very huge, at least till my cupboard. That huge is still my dad cupboard.
Oh, okay.
And if he comes near you, he kills everybody except the villagers and the animals. He doesn't kill them. But
why?
Because
does he like the villagers so much?
Yeah, because he's the bodyguard of the villagers.
Oh.
But the zombies can kill the iron golem.
Okay.
But there's one more trick that the iron golem kills us also. So I know what do I do. Now we have to.
What is this?
Now this is planks to get sticks. Take this crafting table.
Okay.
Okay, why are you not taking the crafting table?
I took the planks.
No, yeah, you already have the planks. Yes. Now you have 16 planks, 18 wood. Okay, take the crafting table.
Okay.
Took it.
Yes.
Okay, you should take. Okay, now you should take that. Let's kill a chicken to get more food. But with food only you can be alive or you die.
Okay, okay.
We have lots of food. Now let's kill the sheep to get... Oh, I got something nice in my game. Darkness Rises. Okay, it's okay. From sheep, they give us wool. And they gave us some food. Okay, now let's kill this baby chicken.
Oh, that's bad.
Yeah, everybody has to kill these for food. Also, you can die easily. I told you now that you have to get food if there's some of the mobs kill. But if you rather ever find a null or entity, they'll just kill you in one shot.
Now, like, what do we have to select in this?
Now, you just take... See, we have got a pickaxe, sword, and a hoe. Now, you're supposed to take an axe.
Okay.
Okay, we don't have any more. So, let's take some sticks to take an axe.
Alright.
So, you can make wood nicely.
Okay.
Okay, we got to take... Okay, now we can do. Okay, now let's make an axe. Let's press on that axe, so we'll get... Yay, we got an axe. Okay, it's getting night time. Now the mob's time will come.
Are the zombies gonna come now?
Yeah. I can see a creeper, I guess. So.
Let's be careful.
Yeah, we have to be careful, mob. Okay.
Who's this coming?
This is a sheep.
Oh, sheep.
Sheep don't hurt us. But the other mobs...
Even the sheep are square.
Yeah.
Lol, lol, lol.
You know... Even the sheep, chickens, also the square. Even we are square. But in real life, they'll be like circle and all. See, I'm up here.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, we see a creeper there. Can you see there?
Correct.
Wheat color. See there. He came.
Who is he? The mob?
Yeah, one of the
mob. Run. Hit him.
Okay, he's blasting.
Yay!
If he blasts us, we also get hurt.
Oh.
Okay, a spider came now. Spider, okay. Please, spider, die fast. Okay, we got a zombie. This was a zombie villager. And if a zombie bites a villager, they'll become like this. But real zombies, I have to still show you. Okay, I think so. You have to run because the skeletons, they can just hit us from far because they have bow and arrow.
Oh my god, let me run.
Okay, please run or else you will die. Take these blocks.
Okay.
You have lots of blocks so you can make a house, but we don't have time. If it was morning still, we could just make a house. Oh, a zombie. This is the normal zombie. Please go. Okay. Yeah,
this is a tough one.
Yeah, night time is the best time for killing. But you know what? If it's day, so the skeletons and zombies become in fire. Because in the sun, they don't like sun. So only at night time they spawn. But creeper is whole day. Means they can be everywhere.
Okay.
But zombies...
What about the zombies?
They have to be shown in the night time, or else they will die in the morning. But at the night time, they will be. But same with the spiders.
Oh man!
Spiders and creepers are same. Even with the Enderman. The Enderman spawns everywhere. Means if you hit the Enderman, he'll start coming. But sometimes he already starts. So for. After some days, we are going to go to the Ender Dragon.
Okay.
Ender Dragon?
Where are we going now in this dark?
We are running because there are many mobs. Now, these mobs are very strong, so they can just kill you, you know. That's why you are supposed to run. See, there's a creeper there, and there are skeletons also there. The skeletons have bow and arrow, so they can hit us from far. So now we are supposed to be safe. Okay, I see a zombie, and he says... Okay, now... You're supposed to run. Mm-hmm. Okay, now we, okay, it started raining. Now there will be more mobs going to come.
They love rain, is it?
Yeah, if it's daytime and it starts raining, the mobs spawn. In the zombies, in nighttime or in the rain, the mobs, zombies and skeletons spawn. But in the nighttime, in the daytime, they don't spawn.
Okay.
Yeah, then the TikTok, right? Okay, I'll make you understand. Not in the video, in real life, I'll make you understand so you can make. Not me, you can make your own video in my channel.
I would love to do that.
Yeah, but I won't be there.
It's okay, you teach
me. Yeah, but sometimes you got to know Minecraft, right?
Correct.
Okay. Now see the skeleton and creeper. Okay, who had just hit us? See, our hearts have gone. Oh, we went in water, there'll be a drowner. Let's run. Okay, you fell in the water, right? Here.
I can't see anything, it's too dark.
Yeah, in the night time we don't see anything and the mob start killing us from anywhere. See, a zombie came right there.
Yeah,
We just got passed by a zombie villager. Like they were just in front of you. You were so close, man.
Yeah, so close.
Okay, now let's go ahead. Okay, there's so many plants.
I'm sure this looks beautiful in the daytime.
Yeah, it looks too beautiful. But in the nighttime, all the zombies are gonna come. Yeah. Then I don't like it. See, there's a zombie.
There's a river.
You know what? This is something funny. The skeletons and the zombies wear armor.
What? Why would they wear armors?
See, a creeper came.
They're dead anyways.
See the creeper. Okay,
who is he? Creeper. Blasted.
Yeah, he's a creeper. Okay, I don't want to die. Okay. If this try to hit you, you should. I am a fool. Means you are. We both are fools.
Why?
We didn't make a shield, so you could just kill the skeletons.
Oh, okay. You should know that.
But I don't know how to make a shield.
I'm a beginner.
Yeah, I am a pro. But I don't know how to make a shield. I have to still learn how to make a shield.
What are we doing now?
Now we are trying to mine and go inside somewhere so we can be safe and please pray to God to make it daytime so we can do more stuff. Okay, let's go inside.
When will it be day?
Yeah, it takes the 10-15 minutes to go in day. It takes 20-15 minutes to go in day.
Okay.
And by night, in daytime it takes half an hour to in day, and nighttime it takes 15 minutes. But in trial is the worst. In trial Minecraft they take the day only for 10 minutes and night only for 15 minutes. Whoa, that's not fair, right?
That's not fair.
But in this Minecraft they put 20 minutes for day and 15 minutes for night. I guess so, I don't know. But
I have really loved this game. It looks like so much fun. I'm going to play this again later.
Yeah, you can mine inside and find diamonds, emeralds, lots of stuff. You can get many emeralds. Then you can trade from the villagers.
Yeah, I love diamonds.
If you trade, then you can, if you trade, you can, the villagers will give you something. Okay, we died.
Uh-oh.
All our stuff went.
Uh-oh, I think it's okay. We will try again later.
Yeah, okay.
This was so much fun. Thanks for teaching me how to play Minecraft.
Thank you. Okay, please like, subscribe, and share, and comment.
Bye, guys. Thanks for watching.
Okay, we died.
Thanks for watching. Bye-bye.
Bye, boy. Bye.